Welcome to Microsoft Project 2016 tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to mark milestones in a project. A milestone is a significant project event that marks a major accomplishment. The start of a merge activity and the completion of a burst activity are often used as milestones since they indicate significant work has been or is about to be accomplished. For example, Activity 4, Define Requirements, is a critical burst activity. It's the predecessor of Activity 6, Design Logic, and 11, Purchase Hardware. We can simply double-click on this task, or right-click and then select Information. Click on the Advanced tab, and then check Mark Task as a Milestone. After we click OK, we'll notice in the Gantt chart view that a milestone symbol will appear, marking the completion of this task as a milestone. Activity 14, Integrate Software and Hardware, is a critical merge activity, and it's the successor of Activities 8, 9, and 12. The start of this activity is a milestone. We need to type in the information similar to the way we would insert a task. We right-click on the activity, Insert a Task, give the milestone a name, and then set it to auto-schedule. Since milestones do not consume time, we enter 0 for the duration. We change the start date to the beginning of integration of software and hardware, which is February 1st, 2018. If we scroll over to the Gantt chart view here, the beginning of this task is now marked as a milestone. Okay, that is how to mark milestones in Microsoft Project 2016. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. This is Yong, and I'll see you in the next video.